And remember, Christian, atheists aren't the enemy. As Pastor Griff reminded us last week from Ephesians, our battle is not against flesh and blood. It's not against other people. It's against the evil from Satan and the enemy in the world. He's the enemy. Atheists are not the enemy. Don't treat them as such. They're made in the image of God. Whether they believe it or not, they are made in the image of God, and they have infinite, intrinsic value and worth.